We present a novel quadcopter design with an added momentum wheel for enhanced stability. The contribution of the momentum wheel to the dynamics of the vehicle can be scaled without a proportional increase in mass by changing the speed at which the wheel spins. Shown here, a disturbance is applied to the system by dropping a ball on the vehicle from above. The impact results in the vehicle crashing when the wheel is not spinning. However, when the wheel is spinning, its angular momentum helps keep the thrust direction of the quadcopter nearly vertical, allowing the vehicle to easily recover. This technology enhances the ability of aerial vehicles to fly in environments with large torque disturbances, such as hailstorms, high wind shear environments, or adversarial situations. Additionally, the wheel does not significantly affect the agility of the vehicle. While following simple trajectories, we observe similar tracking errors when the wheel is and isn't spinning.